It's Sunday, and that means it's race day here at the Autodromo Hermanos Rodriguez. The cars are being prepared. Let's join them trackside for the start of the Mexican Grand Prix.
To finish in 13th or higher today.
Mercedes came out on top today, with Nico Rosberg bringing home the car in first place to add another 25 points to his championship total.